York City. In 30 more days will come them sticky summer nights. And if you've lived in New York City in July, you'll know when I say sticky, I'm right. First Avenue, our couple is breaking up. They're losing their apartment too. Oh my God, they both must be shaken up. Everybody, I love springtime in New York. I love springtime in New York. I do. That's time. I love.